Hevram, this is Kennedy. Happy New Year is already in 2020. Okay, first, I hope everyone will be so wonderful in this whole year. And also, I hope this year will have so many wonderful songs. But today, the song I'm gonna share is still released in 2019. It's Murmur by Xiao Yu. And this is his newest single during these 2 years. And actually, in the Mandarin pop music scene, Xiao Yu really has a place in it, especially for harmony and songwriting. Because before he became a singer, he was a music producer for a few years. But till now, he's not stopped writing songs for other singers. So there are some popular songs are all his compositions. For the harmony, such as Take Go by Alex Du, Realized by Relax One, and Wondering How Are You Now by Fan Fan. For the songwriting, such as The Prologue by Jolene, Slow Down by Yoga, 920 by Alin, Right as Wrong by Ame, and Vulnerability by Jolene again. And today, the song Murmur is such a very beautiful love song. I mean, not only the sound is beautiful, but also the scenes in the music video are beautiful. And actually, the Mandarin name of this song is Recite You Silently or Recite You Without a Voice. And I want to express that murmur and recite this action can exist at any time, anywhere if you want. So if you miss a person, you can just murmur or recite his or her name, and that person will inside your mind. And they said this action, just like an unconscious ritual, this thing you recite can implant in your head naturally to fill your mind, and you don't know where to resist. To be honest, it sounds a little horrible, but this song is very good. And I really hope Xiao Yu can release his new album as soon as possible. In 2017, he released his fourth studio album, With You, and even nominated for Best Male Mandarin Singer of Golden Melody Award. But I have to admit that, when that moment, the winner's name was not his name on that screen. I literally feel so goddamn sad. To me, he's supposed to win the award, but okay, back to the song. Like I just said, this song is a very beautiful love song, and I love two parts of the lyrics. These two just like a one-sided love story. It means from the first expectancy to the next expectancy. From the first time, I tolerated the feeling, so we missed the chance to clear the air between us. To the next time, I tolerated the feeling again, so I could only believe in the future. In the end, from the first failure, I longed for one more chance. To the next failure, I understood who is irreplaceable. It is a love story, right? I love it so much. But I know, no matter the relationship is good or bad, finished already or still happy, these three conditions are the most normal processes in the relationship. We all have expectancy. We all will tolerate something because of the person we love, and something will fail because of a lot of reasons, but all of them have no power to stop me to give my love to my lover. Okay, this is the introduction of this song, Murmur by Xiao Yu, and I love this song so much. Hope you guys will love it too. See you.